One donut, one coffee. We can't find the money. What the shit? What? Yo, close this. How would that man? Things is about to get real. Johnson's bread food. Number 03, surname Hill, Robert. I'm confused. Like, literally. Can you tell me your age? Zero. Come on. What's your favorite cafe? I mean, my favorite cafe? What do you mean, man? What do you mean? Portrait, I suppose. Ness. Hold on. It says right here. Oh, Nest Cafe. Okay. Oh, Nest. Where do you work? I think I know that one. Johnson Bird Food, I guess. John Sun? No? What do you like for dinner? Pizza for sure, man. Thanks, Robert. You're making progress. Alright. Well, that is just completely weird. Like, I wake up in our room. I time for the change, you know? Oh, shit. Oh. Yeah, they're sitting there, you know, man. Yes. Alright, what the heck is that? Oh shit, I was so close, man. Oh my word. Come on, you gotta be kidding me. Finally. I love pizza. What else? Recreation. Right now, if you're not hearing me talk, guys, I'm kind of stressed out right now because the game is too puzzling. But we love puzzles still. I guess we can't sleep now because right now, please, yes, go to bed. Yes. Bird food.
I was driving to work. I turned off the radio. music reminded me of her. I had to stay focused on the road. I stopped for a red light. A beggar walked into the car. I rolled down the window. I gave her a coin. The light turned green. It was already late. I had to hurry.
Oh, shit.
Black smoke rose from the chimneys. I walked up to the front door.
Key?
The doors were locked. I entered the code.
Okay, so it's gonna be 3491. 3461.
You are late. Come in. I opened the doors.
This is getting interesting.
My boss tightened his tie. Hill, you are late. Go to your station.
Lucky thing you didn't get fired, boy. Because that. Ah, shit. All right, cool. Please go to. So guys, I think I understand this principle of this. And I'm very. And I got it. I wasn't understanding the signs that it needed to be for me to pass the stage. But anyways, where's the music? Where's the music, man? Let's get out of here, man. We got no more things left to do. Let's get out of here. Come on, 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 come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
My boss pulled his helmet down. You are fired. Get your stuff.
Okay. No, no, it's for Mr. Oh, locker room. So, Mickey never have a helmet on. That makes sense. Man, wife. Hold on a second.